Hey, this is Jim, the God Power Ranger from Power Rangers RPM, and you're watching Wolf Thunder Ranger.
What's up, guys? I thought I'd do a quick video to get a better understanding on what equals what, and what I mean by what equals what is what equals to that level of that common, rare, legendary, and that's the whole point of this video. It's actually a quick video, so I'm going to show you. So pretty much a level 13 common warrior is 100,000 power coins. I guess power coins. So to judge this by other character level ups, this will tell you what equals a level 13 common. So a rare at level 11, let me show you, equals a level 13 common. So those are the max levels. A level 7 epic, which goes into level 8, a level 8 epic is equal to a level 13 common. Isn't that kind of funny? So why the extra levels we'll go into after, and a freaking, believe it or not, a level 5 legendary is equal to a level 13 common. So when you have matches where you have a level 5 legendary versus a level 13 common, level 11 rare, level 8 epic, just know the turns are at their peak, they're at their fairness, they're at their max, so let's see you guys battle it out. Now the issue is, why did they add the extra levels to epics and legendaries while the rares and commons stay at their usual state? I guess they had to make some difference between power level difference between why an epic will be better than a rare and a common, why a legendary will be better than all three. Pretty much the best example is, again, when you look at even a level 8 warrior from... Where's my white Tommy at? My accidental character. So I got him at level 8, and it says he's worth 150,000 power coins. But, again, I can take a look at my level 5 Ryu Ranger, and believe it or not, he's also worth 150,000 power coins. But that's the thing, he's not done yet. He has one more level to go, which makes him surpass the epic barrier of destroying people. So a level 6 legendary is equal to the fact of a level 9 epic. It's kind of cool, really, if you think about all the facts and science that go into it. But that's what it used to be like back in the day. It was only 13, 11, 8, and 5. And then when this game actually kind of launched, they moved it up to... epic legendaries go to 7, epics go to 9 now. Commons and rares stay the same, because they want... we gotta invest our time more in the legendaries and epics, because we know you guys will like those.
Makes sense.
So I just thought I'd do that quick video on this, like it would kind of give you guys a better idea on the level system, and how it kind of works. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'm your host, Will Thunder. I'm signing out, and I hope this video does help and give you a better insight on what these characters and their equal... rivalry is at. Because again, a good example was that level 5 Ryu versus that level 13 Trini. That was an even match. Both at max levels, both at the same tier. So they fought it out to the end. But anyways, yeah, thanks for watching.